this when I went to class. It's not proper box, so it can't go like this. Just generate the momentum.
How much is that off to you?
On the bench, if you can generate momentum, you're going to do it like this. I'm going to make my shoulders go right in. I'm generating momentum in my shoulder and in my pack. So if the bar starts traveling, microscopically up, as it's traveling, and I'm taking over, I'm generating. So I'm generating more momentum. It's infinitesimal. You know, think about it, from making or not making lift. If you can take that force, keep on moving, and that fraction of energy here is 30 pounds of lift. It's a lockout. So you want to accelerate through so you want to lock it up. You never see someone feel on the chest. If they're feeling on the chest, they're going to wait to end it. But most guys are going to be in the gym.